Yoshi edition. Okay, so we get started over here, and we'll first we'll need to get our Yoshi. Now, of course, there's Yoshi over there, but let's take the more scenic route. Yeah. Of course, we're starting us the episode with Yoshi, because, yeah, Yoshi's a pretty glitchy, which makes him ideal for, he can make quite a few episodes. Yoshi physics are pretty, glitchy, and, well, we'll show you many glitches, like the, what I would call the Yoshi nozzle glitch. I'm pretty sure that, we can all come up with our own names for it, but that's my favorite name for it anyway. So first, let's give that Yoshi the bananas he wants. Yeah, that does not sound wrong. Yes, I love traveling over rooftops. Well, one of the best things about this game is that it has the best bubble of any game I've ever seen. I love this game, even though it is glitchy. It's still very fun to play in. Okay, so let's get started with the probably easiest one to perform. It's this one that you see Yoshi is stuck in that position. When you get off, if you hold R and then press X, Yoshi will stay in that position until you get back on him, or Yoshi dies. So this next one you can get a fruit stuck in midair. You can't re-grab it, or you can't re-grab it, or it just stays in midair until you press B and Yoshi swallows it up again. Oh, just trying to get the timing right though, it can be a bit difficult. Oh, there we go, there's the fruit stuck in midair. That's how you do it. See, we're still stuck in midair, and Yoshi's looking at it thinking, I'm going to get that fruit. There we go. Yoshi is... it's now full, I presume. And this is how you get the Yoshi into the nozzle box. There we go. Yoshi's in the nozzle box. Where is he? He's... oh! He's right there. Yes, that's how you perform. You press X whilst you're over it. Yoshi will drop into the box, and the only way to get it is by opening the box again. Next one, we're going to have fun with Yoshi in a basket. You'll see how jittery the Yoshi is. So whilst you're hovering over it, you press... okay, if you hover over it and then press X, he will do that. He stays completely still if you do it normally. See if we can get a time right so we can perform two glitches at once. Nope. There we go. He's jumping. He's going up and down whilst he's stuck in that position that he is when he is doing some juice. And he's dancing with that woman. Now stuck in the woman. See, we can get back on a Yoshi, and if we can perform it, we can get the tongue to go right through that woman. Okay. Actually, I think we need a sprayer first, so we don't accidentally select her. See, tongue goes right through her. Quickly run before she kills us. Okay, so let's continue. Of course, I would like to take this time to say that if you can have a go at trying to get the glitch for yourself, please share your experiences in the comment box, or better yet, send a video response. I will definitely watch it. And, share your experiences, or even show me other Yoshi glitches. Yeah. Okay, so, let's test out to see if you can still kick the, those fruits that are very kickable. But see if it can do it in midair. Geez, I am not doing well today, am I? Okay, I got the wrong fruit stuck in midair. Okay, I will try this. There it is, it's in midair, you can't kick it. Shame. Just stuck in midair. You can walk through it. Let's just eat it. And there we go. Huh, I wonder. If you just okay, we're not doing that. We're definitely not doing that. It doesn't work, but we're not doing that. It's just a I will punish myself for even trying that. Let's see what happens if Yoshi stays on the bouncy thingy majiggy. Oh, look at that! That's a see that. Yep. Okay, that's there we go. Oh, how did that happen? Honestly, that's let's see if we can get back on the Yoshi. Try to chase some birds, see if we can perform that floating glitch. With birds. At least I think that's what I'm doing. Oh yeah, I see. Come here, green bird thing. Oh, damn it, I'm not doing well. Maybe if someone could show me a video response of it, see if it works or not. But I'm not gonna do it. I'm clearly not doing that. Doing it well. That's Let's Glitch Super Mario Sunshine. Remember, you can try this glitch out for yourselves and comments or the responses of your experiences. I hope you enjoy yourself. This has been fun, this has been Super 6 again, and goodbye. Eventually. Stay and one thing less. In this episode, we're gonna have to get rid of this Yoshi. I'm sorry. Well, that's been another episode, and goodbye!